Okay. So, probably today, I mean, today's Sunday night, once more with you, Mario Muriel, which is, gonna talk to somebody else, in particular person that is not here at the moment because he's been in Los Angeles interviewing all these famous characters in Hollywood. But now, we're not gonna talk about his job, we're not gonna talk about what actually he's doing now, we're gonna talk what we did before. We're going to talk about a special guest, a special person who's not here at the moment, so I'm just trying to interpret him. So it's Javi Royo. Javi Royo, and why my name is not coming down. Hello. Bye, Mario. Oh, thank you. So the thing is, as you can see there, you can see Superman. You can see this is Javi Royo and his boyfriend. So Javi is one of the best drawers in this. I mean, for me, I'm not going to say in the world because probably I'm not exaggerating too much. But I was just to try about Javi Royo. Javi Royo is a person who's been like always into art. He's been studying in New York City in the Drawing Academy, and he's been getting a lot of awards for all his job, for everything. As can we see, all kind of 80s things, like all these old movies. I mean, how can I describe Javi? Javi is a person who just can ask anything about any movie. I mean, any movie, any 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s movies, any kind of the best directors or everything, he knows exactly who is acting, who is producing, who is making the makeup, who is doing everything. It's completely such a big knowledge in here. And actually, he's working in radio and he's working on TV too, interviewing famous people, characters and all this stuff. And we can see like here's Madonna. He's really fan of Madonna, so I hope Madonna can say anything to him, okay?
And I keep saying to my manager, are they really my fans? If they love me so much, why don't they let me put it out when I want to put it out?
Yeah, we can see also Amelie, the movie. Is a person, who's been studying, then he started to teach people in the school how to draw in. Then afterwards, he started his career on TV. He was working for TV, introducing video clips and all this stuff. And ended up saying, well, it was exchanging between TV and radio. So I just want to just say that he's from Malaga. He was born in Malaga. And he decides to do this career. So Javi wrote, I don't know why, but I think I see Biscooter somewhere else. Oh my god. So anyway, as we see Madonna again. Okay, so I'm just trying to say that. So Javi Royo, give a kiss to you. And also want to give a kiss to Javo. It's a friend who's been supporting me tonight on Facebook. So I really appreciate that. And see you next Sunday. Okay.